Ani, and co-pilot is Bhavna, and other members are Rashleen and Shruti. Over to you, Indrani.
Can we have the PPT, please?
Is it visible in the
Yeah, it's visible. Let's take a 2-2. And here is where our presentation begins. Morocco. Next slide. Here you can see the map of Morocco. The neighboring countries like Western Sahara, which is now occupied by Morocco, Mauritania, Mali, Algeria, Niger, and etc. The coastline on the Atlantic Ocean and Mediterranean Sea. Next slide. Let's take a closer view of Morocco's map. So here you can see the location of Morocco in Northwest Africa. The Kingdom of Morocco is a Muslim country. And the capital is Rabat and largest city is Casablanca. Next slide. Morocco is located in the northwest corner of Africa and is bordered by the North Atlantic Ocean and the Mediterranean Sea. Algeria and Western Sahara are the land borders to the south and east. Yes?
What is the capital of Morocco?
Rabat.
Ma'am?
Rabat. R-A-B-A-T.
Okay, ma'am. Thank you.
Okay. Morocco is about the same size as in California. The high Atlas Mountains separate the mild coastline from the harsh Sahara. Rainfall is unpredictable and it is not enough to supply all the water needed for the people. Now, next slide. History. As you know, Morocco is a historic place. We must not skip the history. So I brought a short history on Morocco. Muhammad. Morocco is one of only three kingdoms left on the continent of Africa. Two others, Lesotho, Swaziland, and our small southern African countries. Next slide. In 1961, King Hassan II ascends to the throne. In 1975, Green March into the Spanish Sahara. Green March is coordinated by Moroccan government to force Spain to hand over the dispute. In 1999, King Hassan II dies. His son Mohammed VI succeeds to the throne. Suicide bombings in Casablanca kill 41 people. Mohammed VI instigate a raft of reform, notably to the Mudwana family law. This is a personal status family code in Moroccan law. Please don't annotate on the screen. 2008, the European Union grants Morocco advanced status. Next slide. In 2010, the King's Vision 2020 plan is announced. 2011, following the Arab Spring, popular demonstrations are held across the country demanding reforms through the constitutional. A nail bomb detonated in the main square in Marik kills 17 people. So they celebrate Independence Day on 7 April 1956. Next slide. It's annotation on the screen. You should stop, share, and share again. Bhavna?
Yeah, just a minute.
Yeah.
Okay. Ma'am, you should leave the meat.
Okay, that's coming.
Okay, wait.
National dress, Pilavi.
On the coastal plain, mosques with beautiful towers called minarets and bazaars are common in Morocco. In right-hand side, you can see the beautiful pictures of mosques and towers. Medinas are the old medieval section of the cities. Old fortress called Kasbah are strong building built from palm tree fibers and mud from the river banks. Here you can see the picture of Kasbahs. Next slide. Now, wildlife and nature. Previous slide. Wildlife and nature in Morocco. Elephants and lions once wandered around Morocco, but they are gone forever. Reptiles like geckos, snakes, and chameleons are common, but most large mammals have disappeared. Today, the most common are camels, sheep, goats, Barbary macaw monkey, and wild boar. Here you can see the picture of these animals. The desert fox, desert hedgehog, and zebra inhabit in the desert. Olive trees grow across the flat plains and evergreen oaks, and giant cedars are common in the woods on the mountains. Next slide. National animals are a Barbary lion, national flower is rose, and national bird is Musseus red star. Next slide. Now we will see a video on tour of Morocco.
Yes, ma'am.
So good.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So, anyone has any question?
No, ma'am.
We want to do a presentation on Morocco.
Ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, can I send it you?
Yes, just a minute. We can have Vanya's first. Then we will have Subhanita's because she was also doing it yesterday. Then we can have Tanvi's, okay? Then if we get time.
Presentation.
Okay, so if we time is left, then we can have yours.
Ma'am. Shani Jane wants to control my camera.
Don't allow.
Disclean it, Nessa. Ma'am?
Yes, Tanvi. Yes, I can hear
you. Now can I present it?
Wait, first we will have Manya's presentation.
Okay, ma'am. Ma'am, Ishika is telling something to you.
Yeah, I have read her message. Let me make Vanya a co-host, then she can share her.
Vanya Mithal?
Mithal
to present?
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes.
I can hear you, ma'am. Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes.
Maitra? Is your network connection unable? I can hear, ma'am.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes, Maitra.
No.
Ma'am, I can't hear you.
Maitra, your network problem.
Yes, Vanya, you can share your screen now.
Okay, ma'am.
Ma'am, can you hear me?
Yes, now I can hear you.
Ma'am, 1 second.
Excited.
Ma'am, can you hear me?
Yes, please go on.
Mom, 1 second.
Don't annotate on the screen, please.
Ma'am? Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes, yes.
Now I can hear you, ma'am. Ma'am, I'm the co-host.
Yes, you are the co-host.
Ma'am. I am the co-host.
And I'm
okay.
Ma'am, you have to... I'm also become as a co-host now.
Yes, first let Vanya share, then we can have everyone. Okay, just give me a minute. Okay, Vanya, are you sharing?
Vanya,
yes.
Me, ma'am, Tanvi.
Yes, Tanvi.
After Vanya.
Yeah, no, after Vanya, it's Shubhan Aunty, then we will have yours.
Okay, ma'am.
Vanya, can you share your screen? Yes. Can you explain your PPT?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, go on.
Ma'am, can you see the screen?
Yes, we can see your screen.
I can see her.
Morocco's capital is Rabat. Rabat is located on the Atlantic coast of the Mount Wadi Bou Regre, opposite of the city Sale. Morocco's location. Morocco is located in northwest corner of Africa and is bordered by north part of Atlantic Ocean and Mediterranean Sea. Morocco's currency is Moroccan dirham. Moroccan dirham is the currency of Morocco. One Morocco dirham is equals to 8.28 Indian rupees.
Excuse me? The screen is not showed properly. Means if she's talking about the currency.
Yes, it's okay now.
King of Morocco. Muhammad VI. He is the sixth king of Morocco. He lives in the house of Magzin situated in Touarga, commune of Rabat, the national capital of Morocco. Prime Minister of Morocco. Saad Admiral Othmani is the Prime Minister of Morocco. He is the Prime Minister since 2017. Culture. Morocco's official religion is Islam. Morocco's culture is a blend of religious and ethnic traditions, encompassing Berber, Arab, African, Mediterranean, and Jewish influence. Greeting involves a handshake and friendly inquiries after health, happiness, and family. Ma'am, 1 second. Morocco's location. Morocco is located. Ma'am, 1 second. Yes, ma'am. Morocco's cuisine. Tagine is also the name of Maghreb or North African dish cooked in tagine pot. Tagine is closely associated with Moroccan cuisines, where slowly cooked, savory, sweet, made with meat, poultry, or fish are cooked with vegetables, aromatic spices, dried fruits, and nuts. These are the ingredients to make the dish. Morocco's language. Morocco has long been considered the most Western originated in the Arab world. So Morocco is not an Arab country at all, but a Berber with one duplicate Arab veneer. Half the Moroccan population speaks Berber, a Hamitic language similar to ancient Libyan, with an alphabet that bears no red blanc. Morocco's flag.
We cannot see your screen.
We cannot see your screen.
Anya.
Wait, let's see your screen.
Mom, 1 second.
Stop playing with the settings. Yes.
The red background on the Moroccan flag represents hardness, bravery, strength, and valor, while the green represents love, joy, wisdom, peace, and hope. It also represents the color of Islam, and the pentagon represents the seal of Solomon. The five branches also represent the pillars of Islam. Thank you.
Thank you, Manya. This was a very beautiful PPT.
So I wanted everyone to see the map of Morocco. So there are some musics. Morocco has a rich musical culture with flavors of Berber, Spanish, Arabic, and Sahar influence. Morocco music reflects the richness of diversity and echoes its present and past history. The type of music differs from a region of the country to another. Type of music: Berber, Aldun, Kabi, and Gawan. So these are, I have foods here to show you. Here are different types of foods they eat in Morocco. And about the flag Morocco was adopted on November 17th on 1915. So the flag of Morocco is a deep red with a green five-pointed star of pectagon. At its center, the red symbolizes bravery and strength. The green represents the color of Islam. Five-pointed stars represent the seal of Solomon.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes.
1 second.
Someone is asking me to unmute, and then it's coming with co-host, ma'am. Who is it?
Just decline it.
Okay, ma'am. I declined it.
So the national dish is guzu, and the national dance is shikhat, and the national dress.
Someone is Ishani Jain is every time sending me asking to control my screen.
So the
ignore it for now, Nisha. Just ignore it for now. Yes, go on.
So here is the national dress they wear in Morocco, and the national drink is mint tea. National color are red and green. National sport, football. National tree. National poet. National slogan, national team of football team is Mar. And the national tourism slogan is here. The national airline, the national instrument, and the national airline symbol is not this one, and this is the correct symbol of this Royal Air Morocco airline symbol. And here is the president of Morocco, and he was born on 16 January 1956, ages 65 years. And the national emblem of Morocco,
And the next is the national flower of Morocco, national bird of Morocco, national animal of Morocco, national flag of Morocco. And where is Morocco located in our earth? So if you look here, here is the Morocco located in our earth. And the culture of Morocco, you can see the Morocco people and other some of the people. You can see the difference of Morocco people here. So the capital of Morocco is Rabat. In the general info, population 326 million, area this much, major languages Arabic, Berber, official language French, Spanish and English. The code for it is +212. Major religion is